if you're, you start your story one day, or maybe you make it more interesting, one hot afternoon, okay, how impressive is that? Okay, no, it is not impressive at all. But if you were to look at this paragraph, you will find that we have got interesting and attention-grabbing information, like finally done with the project. So the reader will go like, what project is it? Why is it finally? Why did this writer write the word finally? Why did I write finally? Because it must have been a long, arduous task. Okay, so I want to find out a little bit more about what project is this? What project is this? So I want to find out, why did she say finally? And then if I were to go out, I let out a sigh of relief. This sigh of relief supports my finally done. That means, oh, it's so arduous, you know, and I need to work at it. Ah, done. Phew. Okay, so that is attention grabbing, and it causes your reader to want to read more and find out a little bit more. Whether later on you're addressing this or not, not quite important. What's important at the start is to sustain that interest, okay, to make your reader want to read on. And then we will carry on with some other things that arouse the curiosity and tickle the reader's interest, okay? First, we talked about the project. Then we talked about sigh of relief. And then you quickly packed up. So the reader will want to know, why are you so urgent? Why is it so urgent? Why do you quickly want to go home? What is the reason behind it? Okay, because you hate this person that's working with you or what? I want to find out. Okay, and then you say, oh, the sky was getting ominously dark. It's not just dark. Okay, if it is dark, it's just getting dark, nighttime. Okay, but this is ominously dark. Ominous means what? A bit ding, 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 ding. A bit scary, isn't it? A bit dark and suspicious. Okay, so that including this word creates a curiosity. Okay, as I walked out of Wendy's home. So, okay, there's another piece of information that's let out here. That's Wendy. So, your partner is Wendy. You're working on the project together. Okay?